I'll tell you how it's going to end. Hey.
Let me go to Damian first.
Forget Damian.
Well, you tell me how this match is going to end.
Pile driver.
When I stand in your chest, 23 stone of me, you're going to hear every single one of those crowd members baying for your blood, son.
Pile driver, I'm telling him now, pile driver, my game plan, pile driver, because no matter what he does, even if he knows what's coming, no matter what he does, he's not going to be able to get around me grabbing him, picking his big ass up, dropping him on his head.
Second, you couldn't beat Joe Coffey fair and square, so you had to take the easy way out, eh? You give me a rematch, unless you're just a coward.
Fine, I'm a generous man, and I'd like to prove a second time that I can beat you. I'll drop you on your head again, I'll beat you 1, 2, 3.
No, he didn't beat me. He didn't beat the beast. He woke the beast! So much memory. Rampage Brown. Damian O'Connor. Part 2.
You're talking about me not keeping you down. You're talking about last man standing matches. Me and you, last man standing. Because I know you can't keep me down. And I tell you this, Rampage. Any place, any time. Because Big Dave, Big Dave's going to go too.
Dave O'Connor, one more time. Click through it. It's what a beast. We need a lower match. We need a winner.